Here's the hook.
All right. Yes! That's all great. Right. Standing old.
The Prince and Princess chant MVP when Jason Tatum's at the line. That's what I'm looking at. Cameraman, be aware if he starts chanting MVP.
Lowry played 51 minutes in the game. That's not an overtime game. And the Heat lost. They've been a model of inconsistency all year long.
Oh, wow. That a heck of a play by Bam. I do believe he should be a four-man in the NBA on a championship team, but a little bit of five, but he is tough. Bam Adebayo loves to run dribble handoff, and you can't leave him or he'll beat you. And they run a lot of that.
Picked off. Up ahead, Lowry. Bam! Sounds like a long homestand here. That's his first three in 2 years. Hero keeping the dribble alive. Now he loses it. Adebayo in the lane. That's pretty much his shot. He loves that shot. Robinson comes up firing. That's his shot.
Yeah, he nails the three.
Does I need to go to that for sure? Is that
a good time with that?
Mike, you led me down a road of like opening my mind to some pretty good music.
Gets the screen, kicks to the corner. Adebayo again don't follow. He loves that shot.
Yeah, Al Horford's an elite defender. It's going to be interesting to see what the Celtics do to start when Tatum goes out of the game. Jaylen Brown has four fouls. A good contest.
Wow.
Tough shot.
It sure was. Wow. Tough angle. Adebayo.
Shot clock running down.
Yep.
Stuck it.
Adebayo tracks it down right in front of us. Fall away, Adebayo.